Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's...
Fan Mail Friday.
And look at all these boxes that got delivered.
It's all boxes today. It's crazy. So many.
I can't believe how many boxes we got this week.
This first one is from Evie.
So let's open it up and see what we have inside. And right on the top, I see fan art of the Creepy Family.
Oh my goodness, and Creepy Teddy.
So there's Creepy Twilight saying, it's me!
And oh no!
Granny saying, oh no. And Ben saying, I hate her.
That's a little strong.
You don't hate Creepy.
I don't hate Creepy.
Dear Ben and John, I love Creepy Twilight and Shining Armor. Also, Applejack is the best pony. When is Creepy's birthday? I guess we'd have to look up when
that...
I guess whenever that video was posted, that... If you search Ben's Toy Bin, My Little Pony Beanie Babies, I think that's the video where Creepy Twilight made her first appearance. So I guess whenever that video was posted would be her birthday, right?
I guess.
My name is Evie. I'm 7 years old, and I'm in grade two. My favorite show is My Little Pony and you.
Aw, thanks.
Love, Evie. Well, thank you, Evie. Let's see what's in the box. This is Creepy's new house. I think there's a roof. And, oh, look at all this.
So Creepy's house. And there's a skateboard for Shining.
Oh, I don't know if we should give that to him.
This is a car for Tegan. Oh, he'll like that. It's very nice. It's very cute. Yeah, this is for Shining, too. We can play some music and ride the skateboard.
We have the Bomb Angry Bird guy.
I believe that's for you.
Okay, and I'm not sure what this is.
I think it's a nest for the bird.
Oh.
I think. Yeah, see? And there's a little Shopkin in here. And a hat for Shining. Shining got a lot of presents.
Ben, I heard there were some presents for me.
Yeah, you got a guitar. It's not really a guitar, but guitar-ish instrument. I don't know the right name.
Is that like a mandolin?
I think so, maybe. I'm sorry, I'm not very good. You got a skateboard and a hat.
I look cool. Oh, my hat fell off.
If you put your horn through the hole.
Oh yeah, look at that.
There you go.
Right. Wait till I come home on a skateboard. What would Caden say? Alright, push me, John. Whoa!
Served you right.
Granny, look! We have a new house!
Oh, boy!
Look, we just lift the lid.
Yeah.
And look, we can hop in. Whoa, we can hop in. Oh. Come on, Granny. Wow!
Oh, my goodness.
Granny, you landed on me.
Wow. We sure got out of the way.
Teddy, come on in.
Watch your step. Oh.
Thank you, Evie.
It was very cute. Thank you.
Our next box is from Jenny. And she wrote a note saying, Dear Ben and John, my name is Jenny. I'm 7 years old. My favorite videos are the MLP skits. The best pony is Rainbow Dash. Sorry, John. Please do more LOL Surprise, and they're also called Little Outrageous Littles. Do more Creepy Twilight and Creepy Vlogs. This is my first time sending fan mail. Well, there should be a new Creepy Vlog soon, hopefully this weekend, because Creepy and Granny went to HasCon.
Yes.
I think she's working hard on her new video. What do you think, Ben?
I don't think so.
Granny! Color the rest, Ben. There's a coloring sheet for you.
Oh, very nice.
And on the other side, also color the rest.
Cool, thank you.
Okay, this is a whole story, and it's numbered up in the corner. So it starts with Rainbow Dash. It's called Just Joking. Rainbow Dash is saying, make Twilight disappear. Oh, hey, Starlight, make Twilight disappear. I don't know if, I'm not sure if I like where this is going, Ben. And then Starlight says, sure, Rainbow.
I don't know why Starlight would agree to that.
Okay, now Starlight saying yes, and Twilight saying what? And then Starlight, poof, she says done, and then Rainbow Dash says, I was joking about that. And it says later that day, and there's the rest of the main six. And I guess Twilight came back.
Or maybe she's just off in La La Land going, what's going on?
And, of course, we have...
Rainbow Dash in a tree with a monkey eating a banana.
And Jenny also sent along some blind bags. One for me, one for Ben, one for Tegan, one for Creepy, and one for Granny. Oh, we also have some more drawings over here.
Mm-hmm.
I know about the history of MLP from 1980, My Pretty Pony to 2017 MLP the Movie. I love your videos.
Very nice.
And here's her OC pony. Oh, there's more on the back. Oh, maybe we need to bring out Creepy for this one. Ben, read me my fan mail!
Alrighty.
Yay!
It says...
Read it!
I heart Creepy Twilight.
Yeah!
Creepy is awesome and so cool.
Oh, yeah.
I liked when Creepy turned into a princess.
Me too.
Do a Creepy vlog.
I'm working on it.
All the fan mail have to have more Creepy Twilight.
I agree.
If John is reading this, then hand it to Ben right now. Okay, so we're safe. I don't have to do anything. Okay. I like real Twilight 200% less than Creepy. So she likes you more than regular Twilight.
Wow! Awesome!
I am going to be a second grader in 4 days. It took 2 years for me to do this. I did it when I was 5, but 2 months ago I did it. I did not have time to send it 2 years ago. I saw that I did not write it good, so I worked on another one for 2 months, and I'm done. Well, almost. Do you have the squishy pop splash fashions for MLP the Movie in your Target? I do.
We've seen them at Walgreens, but we haven't seen them at Target. We haven't bought any yet.
Right.
Yeah, buy some, Ben!
And we have a little poster.
Moana!
And there's the back. Another Moana poster. That's cool.
Open my blind bag. Right there. Ben, it's right there. Ben, don't miss it. Ben, right here.
Creepy Twilight. You have an eyeball.
Nice.
Oh, and you have a Happy Meal toy.
It's Mavis.
Oh.
You and I. Watch me trick Granny. Granny, come here.
Robin. Yes?
Granny.
Yeah.
My eye fell out.
Oh,
ah!
My heavens.
I fooled you. That was not a real eyeball.
You know what happened to the little boy who cried wolf, Missy? Wolf came. Oh.
How do you...
Creepy!
Yeah?
Ah!
Ah, your eyeball's big as... Ah! Granny, come back.
Oh,
After that prank,
yeah.
You almost forgot you had a blind bag, too, from Jenny.
Oh, goodness.
Look, it's a little Hello Kitty car.
Oh, that's adorable.
There you go.
It looks like there's little Lego spots on the top. Nice.
All right, next up, a blind bag for me. Let's see what's in here. I hope it's a Twilight. Nice. How did they know? That I'd want a Twilight.
I have no idea. And there's one for me. Rainbow Dash blind bag.
That'll go in the vase at the end of the video. And for Tegan, look, it's a little sheep.
Oh, it's a little stuffed little lamb. How cute.
He had a little loop. You could hang him on a Christmas tree.
Oh, neat.
Meh.
That's adorable. Thank you.
This is from Andrea. Hi, Ben, John, and Tegan. I'm finally sending this package to you. Work has been very busy, and then I had to go to the hospital for emergency surgery. I'm feeling a lot better now. I'm glad you're feeling better.
Yeah, me too.
I found this bot book at Goodwill, and I hope Tegan enjoys it. So I guess maybe we should see what's in the box, huh? I'm also sending along two graphic novels with Bone. I know you received a package of trading cards and a Dino Drag box and didn't know anything about this comic. Sorry they're not in consecutive order, but I hope you like the story enough that you can fill in the gaps. It is a great story, and Tegan might enjoy it in a few years. Might be too old of a story for him right now. Anyway, I love watching your family vlogs and seeing Tegan growing up. Thank you for sharing your adventures with me. I feel like something is missing during my day when there's not a family vlog, or I'm busy and can't watch a video. It is nice to see the seasons change and seeing green. I live in Phoenix, Arizona, and we have trees, but nothing like you have in Maine. I hope you'll be able to visit Arizona at some point and experience the dry heat of 110 plus degrees.
Oh, boy.
LOL.
How can we handle it?
The desert is pretty, though, and I love living here most of the time. The 70-degree weather in wintertime is very nice. I like it when you go to the comic shop, and it's sad that your local shop is mostly about gaming. However, at least you got to experience free comic book day. I love that day, and we hit at least a few, like 8, comic shops that day. We are lucky that comic shops here are pretty popular. The owners also support local artists and have lots of events. A lot of my friends create their own comics, and I've been able to meet a lot of cool people because of that. You have made my childhood love of My Little Pony come out again. I love how John is so excited to see another Twilight. I like your skits also. I look forward to the Lego Advent Calendar story every year. It is so creative and funny to see what you will come up with. Please have more blind bag battles and Ben versus John. They are fun to watch. I also miss What's Ryan Trying on your channel. Ryan's reaction to eating strange food is hilarious. I do watch your vlogs, but the interactions between John and Ryan are entertaining.
That's a word for it. Yep.
All right, I should get back to work. I look forward to seeing Tegan growing up and many more videos from Ben Soy Ben. I hope you have a wonderful day. P.S. It's never too early for Halloween.
You're right.
Oh, this is cool. It's a Wally book.
Yeah.
Wally, lots of bots.
He's going to love this.
Lots of bots. Oh, man, he's going to really... Robots on the go bots.
Oh, my gosh, you guys.
Fast bots, clean bots, big machine bots.
We are going to be reading
flashing,
this.
Rolling, beeping, dashing. Wally, little, old, and dusty. Dirty, dented, slightly rusty. Scooting, sneaking, hiding, peeking. Searching ship from end to end, looking for his special friend.
Oh, my gosh.
Tegan's going to adore this book.
We are going to be reading that book, like, every night. Thank you, Andrea.
So these are the Bone books?
Mm-hmm.
I've never actually read the Bone comic.
Well, now...
I remember the trading cards where I said it looked like Snoopy and
yes.
then drew the ears and the nose
yes.
on him.
Well, now we have no excuse. We have some.
Well, thank you, Andrea. That was very sweet of you.
This is book one, so we'll start with this one.
Okay, and this is book...
Book eight.
Okay, so we skip ahead a little bit.
Yeah. Well, thank you very much. So, we have... More boxes from
Coffee Cat. Coffee Cat Cat is back. And look, it says hashtag Bin Squad, hashtag Creepy Squad, and hashtag Granny Squad.
Granny Squad!
How do I open this box? Alright, I'm just going to pull things out. Here's a Mega Construct.
This is American Girl. I didn't know they made American Girl Mega Constructs.
We have another Magic Mimi.
Another Mimi. Coffee Cat Cat, if you hadn't seen previous videos, has sent us a few other Magic Mimis. Let's see, this is Color-A-Puzzle.
Look!
Oh, look at these little, like, slipper socks of original My Little Pony.
Yeah.
I can see you wearing those around
the
house.
Oh, I will be. Some Tsum-Tsums.
Marvel Tsum-Tsums with a mystery character.
Another Magic Mimi.
We are definitely going to have to do a video with these Mimis. Oh, sweet. Series 4. I know we don't have Cleo.
And we have another one.
This is a Spider-Man set. I know we have a set of these. We haven't opened yet.
Tegan is going to love this.
Did we show this in the vlog?
I don't know.
This?
Because I don't know.
He was watching this show a couple weeks ago on Netflix, this Luna Petunia thing. This is Bibby Bubbles and Fuzzlings.
That's so funny. We have some gummy candy and some rice candy. And
a little taste test.
Some something else candy.
I don't know. Product of Japan. All right. Is that everything out of box number one? Oh, we also have, what is this? A little blind box. Driven includes one vehicle and track.
Got a Rainbow Dash ball.
Like Christmas ornament type thing. Oh, and looks like we have a letter from Coffee Cat Cat.
We have some coloring pages.
Dear Ben and John, how is everything? Will John do more creepy vlogs? Well, I don't do the creepy vlogs. You'd have to talk to Creepy about that. But like we said earlier, as far as I know, they're working on one. I don't know how much work, Granny, maybe Granny should come out. I have the question. Granny, can you come out? How, you know, it's been almost a week since you and Creepy went to HasCon with us.
Yeah.
Do you remember that?
Yeah, I remember. It was quite fun. Oh my heavens, there's something going on!
It was just Ben's phone. Hang on. Pause the video. Okay, Ben's back.
Okay.
So, you know, you've been back about a week now. It's been about a week since HasCon.
Yeah.
How much has Creepy been working on her vlog?
Well, I don't want to get her in trouble too much, but, not at all.
What? She said she was going to have it ready for the weekend.
Well, you know, Creepy, she gets sidetracked, and she goes off and does all these random things, and she doesn't work.
So maybe you have to edit the rest of it.
I don't think so. Her vlog, not mine. She was lucky I went and filmed it since Chad was in Hawaii.
Yeah, I heard that she said Chad Allen was going to be there to get you in the car at 3
fibber.
In the
morning. I would have rather been in Hawaii. Nice warm sands. Beautiful ocean. No.
All right, we're going to go back to the letter now, okay? Thank you, Granny. If I have any more questions, I'll give you a call, okay?
All right.
I enjoy watching your videos. When will Tegan do more toy picks?
I don't know. We're kind of taking a break from Tegan toy picks until he's a little older and he can decide whether he wants to do them or not.
He goes on to say that she's a little limited on time lately. Very busy with work, school, and taking care of her pet. That's why I don't send a lot of boxes anymore and hope you're okay with it. Well, that's fine. Even if you just want to send a letter and a drawing,
yeah, a letter
fine.
And a drawing
don't feel,
fine.
Don't feel like you have to send all these boxes. We love everything.
Yeah.
I would love to start doing more on YouTube, but just being a friend / fan makes me just as happy. Well, we're glad. Mm-hmm. And included a drawing right there. So that's not all from Coffee Cat Cat. She also included a couple more boxes.
Yep.
Okay, what do we have under box number 2?
First up.
Oh, this is kind of creepy. The Day of the Dead coloring book. Look at all these skulls in here.
That looks awesome. Oh. And we have some stickers.
We have some princess stickers.
Paw Patrol.
Paw Patrol stickers.
We have another one of the La La Loopsie ponies. We have some Hot Wheel cars.
Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 Hot Wheels. There's like the whole gang, Star-Lord, and Drax.
Have some lollipops.
Ooh, what are these? Pumpkin latte flavored lollipops.
Yummy. And we have a Star Destroyer. And we have an X-Wing fighter.
Tegan will have fun with these.
Uh-huh. And we have Rey on her spear. And we have the Millennium Falcon. Tsum Tsum Lip Smacker.
Of Sully.
And 2 blind eggs.
Oh, I guess we should open these. All right, out of the egg. Oh, I got an elephant. I got a little surprise Edna the elephant. Oh, look.
That's cute. Okay. I got Walking Dead figures.
You put them in your Halloween village.
Yeah, I will. And we have one more box from Coffee Cat Cat.
Holy smokes.
More stickers.
Got some Shimmer and Shine stickers now.
Another La La Loopsie pony.
A purple one.
Another La La Loopsie pony. Some coloring books for Tegan.
Oh yeah, Shopkins and Paw Patrol. Tegan will love those.
We have a couple more Tsum Tsum Lip Smackers.
We have Elsa and Tinkerbell.
Oh, we have a chewy fluff ball.
Oh. Where's his face? Oh, there it is. That's adorable.
We have a little surprise pet.
Oh, another egg. Oh, some more surprise eggs in here. Oh my goodness.
I have more, Hold on.
They're in there.
And we have a fighter. We have another Galaxy Hot Wheel. We have a couple down here.
Some more. We got Rocket and Baby Groot. I wonder if we have the whole set. Gamora. That's a pretty cool looking car right there.
Okay.
We're running out of room on the fan mail table.
All right, that's it. Look at this little egg. It has the Snapchat ghost on it. Oh, it's one of those hand thingies, and it's a Snapchat hand.
You mean the Snapchat ghost is the hand?
Yeah. What'd I say?
You said it's a Snapchat hand.
Oh. You can't
see it. I don't think you're on frame.
You can't see it because there's so much stuff, but here, you can
here,
tell.
Like, slap it over here.
Okay, alright. I'll see if I can.
Ah! You hit Chewy.
Ah! There it is. Whoop.
Alright, let's see what's in these eggs. Okay, out of my egg, I got Holly. Holly the hippo.
Aww. And I got Bubbles, the puppy dog. That's so cute. And this one I got. This is Percy, the panda. How cute.
And more Walking Dead for ya.
Nice. Put those in my village. I think that is it.
I think we have quite a bit to sort through this week.
I need to back up the camera. There's our... Oh, we have to taste our food.
I think we'll taste test these in an upcoming vlog.
Mm-hmm.
So go check out our family vlog channel, because that'll probably be in the next day or so. We'll test out these snacks. Oh my goodness. We are very grateful for everything that we get, guys. Mm-hmm.
But don't feel like you need to send us stuff. You can send us letters and drawings, and that is just as wonderful.
If you're interested in sending us fan mail, go check out binstoybin.com/fanmail for our mailing address and our permission form. We'll see you next time on another
Fan Mail Friday.
Bye.